Hey there.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Got another rail sign. Right there. And another. We're probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Hey there.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Excuse me.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else...
Hey.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine?
Uh-huh. Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
He's probably telling the truth, but you never can tell.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
I say we go through the front door, minefield or not.
What? If you think we got the mojo for that, I'll back your play.
Hey. No way I'm cracking
this. Look at that terminal. You just say the word. We're that away with machines.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
But I bet you forgot to... All right. Let's try a slightly different approach. Bingo.
Institute bastard powered off the elevator. We kill all of them, and we still gotta go in the back way. Well, the slightly bright side here is it'll be easy getting out. You buy that?
Hey there.
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.